can understand just what I mean. Now all through the week it's quiet as a mouse, but on Saturday night they go from house to house. You don't have to pay the usual admission if you're a cook or a waiter or a good musician. So if you happen to be just passing by, stop in at the Saturday Night Fish Fry.
It was rocking. You never seen that scuffling and shuffling till the break of dawn. It was rocking. It was rocking. You never seen that scuffling and shuffling till the break of dawn.
Now my buddy and me was on the main stem, fooling around just me and him. We decided we could use a little something to eat, so we went to a house on Rampart Street. We knocked on the door and it opened with ease, and a lush little miss said, "Come in, please." And before we could even bat an eye, we were right in the middle of a big fish fry.
It was rocking. It was rocking. You never seen such scuffling and shuffling till the break of dawn.
Now the folks was having the time of their life, and Sam was jiving Jimmy's wife, and over in the corner was a beat-up grand being played by a big fat piano man. Now some of the chicks wore expensive frocks, some of them had on bobby socks, but everybody was nice and high at this particular Saturday Night Fish Fry.
It was rocking. It was rocking. You never seen such stuffing and shuffling till the break of dawn. It was rocking, it was rocking. You never seen such scuffling and shuffling till the break of dawn.
Now my buddy and me, we fell right in and we hollered, "Let the joy begin." Now we figured this was a good place to play, cause the party was already underway. But all of a sudden the lights went low, and everybody made straight for the front door. Man, I was so scared I didn't know where to go. I stood right there, then I fell on the floor.
It was rocking. Scuffing and shuffling till the break of dawn. It was rocking. It was rocking. You never seen such scuffing and shuffling till the break of dawn.
Now the women were screaming and jumping and yelling. The bottles was flying and the fish was smelling. And way up above all the noise they made, somebody hollered, "Better get out of here, this is a raid." I didn't know we were breaking the law, but somebody reached over and hit me on the jaw. They had us blocked off from the front to the back, and they were putting them in the wagon like potatoes.
It was rocking. It was rocking. You never seen such scuffing and shuffling till the break of dawn. It was rocking. It was rocking. You never seen such scuffing and shuffling till the break of dawn.
I knew I could get away if I had a chance, but I was shaking like I had the St. Vitus stamp. Now I tried to crawl under a bathtub when the policeman said, "Where you going now, bub?" Now they got us out of there like a house of fire, put us all in that black mirage. Now they might have missed a pitiful few, but they got both me and my buddy too.
It was rocking. It was rocking. You never seen such scuffling and shuffling till the break of dawn. It was rocking. It was rocking. You never seen such scuffling and shuffling till the break of dawn.
We headed for jail in a dazed condition. They booked each one of us on suspicion. Now my chick came down and went my bail and finally got me out of that rotten jail. Now, if you ever want to get a fist in your eye, just mention a Saturday Night Fish Fry. I don't care how many fish in the sea, but don't ever mention a fish to me.
It was rocking. It was rocking. You never seen such stuffing and shuffling till the break of dawn.